We are outside of 9679 East Paseo San Bernardo. This is a four-bedroom, two-bath home with 2,198 square feet. Your nearest crossroads are Houghton and Rita Road. So this is located out in Rita Ranch. As I look around the neighborhood before we step inside, you can see that this is a three-car garage. And as we walk in, you're going to notice that this is a split bedroom floor plan. We're actually going to step into a really nice family area and dining area right off the bat. So as we walk in, you can see a nice family area. You can also use this as a dining room. As we turn around here, you can see. And off of here is your master. Has a slider to the back and a few windows. I turn around here. Have the walk-in closet. And then the master bath, which has dual sinks. And the garden tub. We head on back out. As we step through, I'll turn around here real quickly so you can see the entrance. You do have a closet there. Have your garage access. And then your laundry room. When we walk through, we are actually stepping into the breakfast area. And then the beautiful kitchen. It's very open. As you can see, there's lots of cabinets and counter space in here. I will show more from the other angle in just a second. See your large living area. And see more of the breakfast area. And then the kitchen from this angle. Right off the kitchen here, you have two more bedrooms. You have closet space. And then your hall bath. And then your third bedroom here. Turn around here. So we walk through the living area. You have your last bedroom. And we'll head on out to the backyard. This is a lovely backyard. A couple covered porches. Lots of space. And actually wraps around to the side here. You can see more yard off in this direction, and then it wraps around the other side as well. This is a very spacious yard. And that was our tour. We hope you enjoyed it. If you have any additional questions or would like to apply for this home, you can visit us at bluefoxproperties.com, or you may give our office a call at 520-780-7888. Thank you for your time, and we hope to speak to you soon.